Dear veterans, it's a pleasure and honor to reach out to you on the occasion of Navy Day 2020 and convey greetings to our veteran community through this online message. Much that we all in uniform would have liked to greet you in person at our respective stations, the unprecedented challenge posed by COVID has made this difficult. So to start with, we all pray for your continued good health and safety in these difficult times. Keeping in mind the COVID protocols, Navy Day 2020 across all naval stations is being celebrated with focus on commemorating without congregating. We are using online platforms for a host of events and activities that commemorate this important day. Some of the activities include use of social media for outreach to all our community members, online band performances, webinars on maritime issues, engagement with the media, etc. This year is also very special as we mark the commencement of the Swarnim Vijay Varsh, commemorating 50 years of India's victory in the 1971 Indo-Pak War. Some of our senior veterans have participated in and contributed to Indian Navy's spectacular victory in the 1971 war. We remember you this day and are grateful for your service to the nation. Commemorating without congregating in no way subdues the vibrancy and vitality of this Navy Day. We may be physically separated, but are always socially connected. And all our veterans are in our hearts on this day. So as we commemorate the Navy Day, the celebration of our Navy's unique achievements would be incomplete without us acknowledging your vision, foresight and efforts, which has helped shape the Navy of today. You have dedicated the best years of your life to the service, and the Navy today remains indebted to you for this. I truly believe that hanging one's uniform in no way alters a veteran's relationship with the service. This bond is eternal. You remain an important and inseparable part of our community and the Navy. I request you all not to hesitate in approaching the service, be it a suggestion, a recommendation, or a course correction. We will listen and act with respect and sincerity. I assure all veterans that my team and I will strive to further improve the level of support provided to our veterans. With that, let me once again wish all veterans across India a very happy Navy Day. We hope and pray that you stay safe and well as we collectively battle COVID-19. Thank you. Jai Hind. Shaun Avaruna.